was a land of rugged and untamed beauty, a land whose people held fast to the old ways. As the times changed, the people slowly embraced the mandate of a new world. The old way and the new way became one. It was here in this land that a son was born, to a mother whom many considered a sorceress. The child grew up near the river, learning the ways of manhood and the spells of witchcraft. At age 17, he became a soldier. He excelled in sports and in battle. He became a leader of men. As his power grew, so did his lust for political supremacy, for absolute rule. The country watched, the country waited, and the people blindly followed a man who would become a tyrant.
We'll be right back. I'm Paper and notes and I'm in tulip of life. You got a problem? from this is the end of all life, as so many people think. You can live through an atomic attack by taking common sense precautions. Live to fight another day. Let's take a look at the typical atomic explosion. See what happens. Find out what there is to be afraid of, and what we don't have to fear. First of all, what's our first inkling that an atomic bomb has gone off? That's a tremendous blast of foolish white light. Many times brighter than the sun. And a lot closer to it.
War, to use the word survival is idiotic.